Hi, Doc Martin for KRAZTV. That's right, the Barking Sheep Ranch. Now, you know, I got up this morning and found something, and I wasn't even mad. It's probably destroyed the truck, but I have a truck here that didn't run, and so I left the darn hood closed, and it's been several months. And of course, guess what? One beautiful pack rat nest. Now she's down in there. She just ran in there. But look, she's got a little cup here for the babies. She's got everything set here. Actually, it's an engineering feat that's just beautiful. So, everything being the way it is, I'm not really that mad. I'm not probably mad at all. I'm just flabbergasted. But look, she's got her little seeds here. This is the anatomy of mother's nest. And it's got some soft stuff there. And feathers and a lot of grass for the babies. I just wonder how many generations have gone through here. She ran off again. Anyway, thanks for watching. And don't be mad if you leave your hood closed for a long period. They can't help it. Nature and life must go on, and so will I. It hasn't been that big a deal. See ya, Doc Martin for KRAZTV. And this is our final parting shot. Goodbye, little babies. There's hummingbirds, verdins, and butterflies. To wake up, to be here now. Seeing water dripping for birds. Isn't this the whole point? The tiny orange fruits still sustain life. Thanks for watching KRAZTV as we gaze at the sun through leaves of green. Well, it's Doc Martin, yeah. From sun up to sun down. Here at the, look at who's here. They were having a conference, those two lizards. Well, anyway, this morning, you know, I went out here and showed you the pack rat nest that was built. And, well, did she bring the purple in? Wow, artifacts, huh? Well, anyway, you know, I wasn't mad or... But anyway, I knew that leaving this old truck out here like this with the hood closed would encourage this. But she's made her little nest ready for the babies. She has some berries. So I'm going to put a little, let her give her some popcorn. And that's my tribute offering. And she's already eaten the wires, so I'm not going to do with it. I'm just going to close it up. And, well, next spring I got to move anyways. So the old truck has now become a nest for Mother Rat. The pack rat and her babies. Maybe we'll have Saga of the Rat at my Barking Sheep Ranch. That's where I'm at the head of the Camino de Corona Real. And you see the Corona Real, right? Now you see the popcorn in the nest laid as an offering. That's right. What am I gonna do? Close it up and go home. Goodbye from KRAZTV. Leave rats alone.